Here with Franklin Pierce, men's soccer, and coach, just your first thoughts after this one, back-to-back national champions.
Yeah, fully deserved. I think the performance speaks for itself. Obviously, we had a lot of players play and contribute, but then also the support from the bench, and have to give positive praise to our fans who traveled all the way from New Hampshire. So, delighted, elated, right? I don't know any other adjectives. Excited?
Perfect.
Going up against Pueblo for the second straight year, how does that kind of just offer a unique challenge, especially because you don't see them all regular season, but then in the biggest game, back-to-back years, you face them?
Honestly, like, going into the game, our entire mentality was to get the job done pretty much. You know, we knew that they were hungry after that feeling last year. Like, some of the guys that were still here, like, we're like, oh, like, we have a second opportunity to do exactly what we did last year. And we just wanted to honestly just stay focused the entire time, you know, trust the game plan, trust our coaches, trust ourselves, like, play together and just get the job done, literally.
Caleb, you already said it to me before this, but what a hit it was. That free kick there in the second half to get that goal. I mean, I told you, the goal of the weekend, probably. Just take me through that play. What were you thinking before you struck it?
Honestly, I just thought in my head, I got fouled, I'm going to take this, you know. So I put the ball down and just every day in practice, I have to practice how to take free kicks and stuff. So I was pretty confident and then, yeah, I just let it rip.
In the first half, especially probably in the last 30 minutes of the first half, really it was Pueblo who was controlling a lot of the flow of the game. They really creating more of the chances. How did you guys just kind of settle in? And when you're struggling offensively, how did you guys just kind of flip the switch on in the second half?
I mean, I think the biggest thing for us is just staying consistent, putting our heads down and knowing what we do best and just do what we do best, you know, so.
And then on the flip side of that, how did you kind of just withstand that attack? I mean, really they had a few quality chances really in the, probably the last 15, 20 minutes of the half.
Honestly, hats off to my defense. They did an amazing job, you know, all throughout the season, all throughout the tournament. You know, they had my back, and I told them if they do their job, I'll do my job at the end of the night, and it just worked out well for us.
Coach, just leave me with the final message for your squad and your supporters all season long.
Final message. I mean, perfect. 4 trophies out of 4. Great campaign. Excellent performances. Lots of goals. Not many conceded. Just beyond proud of the student athletes and our program. We go again.
You got anything?
Just memorable.
Coach, you got here in August, months leading up till tonight. How's it feel looking back at all the hard work over the last couple months?
This is why we work hard for these moments. As a coach, as a player, I think these guys will tell you as well, we're our biggest competitors. So to have a game plan, not only for the games, but also for the season, and then stick to it, I think it just goes to show that you can do whatever you put your mind to.
And this is your first year as a Raven. What's it like to be a bird?
It's the best feeling.
Franklin Pierce, men's soccer, thank you all very much, and congratulations.
Thank you.
Thank you.